I think the president's lawyers blew the House manager case out of the water. They legally eviscerated them. I think their arguments when they showed the distortions of the tweets, the selective editing, showed the reason why due process is important. And they certainly proved that the First Amendment applies to political speech probably more than anything. So again, I think the president's lawyers just blew the House manager case out of the water. Thank you.